This recipe for meat lover slow cooker spaghetti sauce is a delicious reason to break up with your usual jar of spaghetti sauce. Let's get started. Heat 2 tablespoons of olive oil in a skillet over medium heat. Add 2 small chopped yellow onions and 1/4 pound of sweet or spicy Italian sausage. Cook and crumble until the sausage is browned, about 10 minutes. Go ahead and put the sausage and onions into a slow cooker and place the skillet back on the heat. Now you can add 1 pound of ground beef to the skillet and break it up. Season the beef with 1 teaspoon of dried Italian herb seasoning, 1 teaspoon of garlic powder, and 1/2 teaspoon of dried marjoram. Stir this up and let the meat cook and brown. It will take about 10 minutes. Then add the seasoned beef to the slow cooker. Stir in the tomatoes. We're using 29 ounces of tomato sauce, 6 ounces of tomato paste, 14.5 ounces of Italian-style diced tomatoes, and 14.5 ounces of Italian-style stewed tomatoes. This is going to be hearty and tasty. Finally, just season the sauce with dried herbs and spices, 1/4 teaspoon of thyme, 1/4 teaspoon of basil, 1/2 teaspoon of oregano, and 2 teaspoons of garlic powder. We're also adding some salt and ground black pepper to taste. Cover the slow cooker and set to low. Cook the sauce for about 8 hours. In a hurry, set to high and cook for 4 to 6 hours. 15 minutes before serving, stir in 1 tablespoon of sugar. The sugar will cut some of the tomato acidity and complement this sauce wonderfully. Bye-bye, jar of sauce. Hello, warm, hearty, noodle-hugging, meat-lover, slow-cooker spaghetti sauce.